and taking it out of the paddock 3 weeks ago and just handled up for this parade and sale. So this is a rising 2-year-old filly there now. No, she is a 2-year-old. She's a September 2-year-old filly there. By the Sheros Respect side, that Adios Reflect Sun. Goes back to Tiger Rex, and here he's breeding on the top, and then out of a Sheros Bridge at Dera Push. You can see Traditional Acres Cross with an Adios Trick against me. So you've got a really, really good pedigree there as well, ladies and gentlemen. Nice VA filly, ready to break in. One of the last of the Sheros Respect foals in out of the TO group there. So we're going plenty of linear, as you can see, real typing 2-year-old, and one you'd have a lot of fun with, I'm sure. So that's